Corduroy is a textile composed of twisted fibers that, when woven, lie parallel to one another to form the cloth's distinct pattern, a corde. Modern corduroy is most commonly composed of tufted cords, sometimes exhibiting a channel between the tufts. Corduroy is, in essence, a ridged form of velvet. The fabric looks as if it is made from multiple cords laid parallel to each other and then stitched together. The interpretation of the word as corduroy is a folk etymology. As a fabric, corduroy is considered a durable cloth. Corduroy is found in the construction of trousers, jackets and shirts. The width of the cord is commonly referred to as the size of the whale. The lower the whale number, the thicker the width of the whale. Corduroy Euro unregistered trademark S whale count per inch can vary from 1.5 to 21, although the traditional standard falls somewhere between 10 and 12. Wide whale is more commonly used in trousers and furniture upholstery. Medium, narrow, and fine whale fabrics are usually found in garments worn above the waist. Corduroy is made by weaving extra sets of fiber into the base fabric to form vertical ridges called whales. The whales are built so that clear lines can be seen when they are cut into pile. The primary types of corduroy are, standard whale, 11 whales inch, and available in many colors, pink cord needle cord. Pink cord is the finest cord around with a count at the upper end of the spectrum, pigment dyed printed corduroy, the process of coloring or printing corduroy with pigment dyes. The dye is applied to the surface of the fabric, then the garment is cut and sewn. When washed during the final phase of the manufacturing process, the pigment dye washes out in an irregular way, creating a vintage look. The color of each garment becomes softer with each washing, and there is a subtle color variation from one to the next. No two are alike. Other names are often used for corduroy. Alternative names include, corded velveteen, elephant cord, pin cord, Manchester cloth and cords. In continental Europe, corduroy is commonly known simply as Manchester, cord, or rib velvet. Corduroy is a material traditionally used in making British country clothing, such as in coat and jacket collars. See also, corduroy road. References.